It started once I lost my brother in 2012. I was 17. I never kind of went through a death that close, and you know, to lose your best friend, and you know, going off to college, not really talking to anyone, not being away from the family. I think it kind of dug me into a hole that I didn't want to be in. I wanted to stay inside all the time, didn't want to be around people, and they was telling me that I'm having anxiety attacks and stuff like that. So just all the weight of, you know, just losing my brother dug me in a hole that I didn't want to be in. That's when I realized I needed to change, you know, my life, change my living, and, you know, get out of that hole. That was my first time actually reaching out, you know, for my mental. It was in 2015 after that incident. And, you know, just opening up, I think, made me a better person and seeing the bigger picture of life.